Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce the Chief Operating Officer, Kia Motors Europe, Mr. Paul Philpott.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to the Kia stand. In just a few moments, we will unveil the third generation of our popular Kia Sportage. This year, European production will account for around 60% of our total sales in Europe. We're confident the launch of the new Kia Sportage today is another important landmark in the evolution of our brand in Europe. The outstanding, all-new Kia Sportage.
All-new Kia Sportage, a new design which is longer, lower, and wider than its predecessor, yet the new Sportage retains the key benefits of an SUV, which are a commanding driving position, a powerful on-road presence, and all-wheel drive capability. On the push of a button in the new Kia Sportage, our automatic parking assist system will nicely fit your new Sportage in any parking spot. At launch, the new Sportage will come in both two-wheel drive and all-wheel drive configurations with an all-new 2-liter diesel engine producing 136 horsepower and an incredible, powerful 304 Nm of torque. Who would be better suited to tell you all about the design of our newest baby than our chief design officer? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Peter Schreier.
Good morning, everybody. The all-new Sportage is also showing how flawlessly our design teams across the globe are working together. The exterior was done in the design studio in Los Angeles. The interior came from our designers in Frankfurt. And the final touches were made in our design studio in Korea.